Although not outright confirmed, it's pretty likely that Haxorus was the first Generation 5 Pokemon ever designed. That's because it was designed during the development of Pokemon Platinum. It was even made before Axew and Fracture. Axew and Fracture were made by essentially working their way down from Haxorus, sort of like reverse engineering. Subscribe for more.